Sanyut Madeshi Andolan Samity leader Matrika Prasad Yadav resolved to restart the Madeshi movement, which was called off earlier this week after 5 months of prolonged agitation by the Madeshi community. The Southern Terai region of Nepal was simmering with protests for the past 5 months as the ethnic Madeshis felt their interests were marginalized in the newly formed constitution that was promulgated in September last year. The Madeshis have been demanding redrawing of boundaries of new provinces, fixing of electoral constituencies on the basis of population and proportional representation in the newly adopted constitution.
किसी से सलाह नहीं करके प्रतिक्रियावादी शासक को जो गोरखाली शासक सब है उसके साथ भीतरी साठगांठ करके आंदोलन को फिरता कर लिया गया है और आंदोलन का सारा चीज फिरता किया फिर भी करा के आंदोलन जारी है इस स्थिति में हम लोग बैठक करके हमारे जो समिति मदेशी राष्ट्रीय आंदोलन समिति है वो बैठक करके अब ये आंदोलन को नए ढंग से निरंतरता तो आंदोलन हमेशा आंदोलन ही है लेकिन नया ढंग से अब इसको संगठित करने के हम लोग निर्णय किए हैं
Political instability in Nepal led to huge economic losses to the country as all the border trade points were blocked by the protesters, choking supply of essential commodities.